Except maybe hold the jump button, which doesn't make any sense. Of course the timing's off, and I can't see it to tell when the timing's right. Maybe I'm supposed to grab right there. Please tell me that the hits are still counted. Of course not. Out of sight, out of memory, I guess. Who designed this shit heap of a game? Supposed to spring back up, grab that, but go right here, come over, and then miraculously grab the thing that's mistimed. Great. And I just realized my cursor's on screen. I don't know if it's visible or not, but just noticed it was in the game window. Can I not grab a hold of that? Okay, I apparently can't grab that. But I can grab that! Evidently, there's something there. What am I missing? I'm obviously missing something here. Didn't want to grab that one. It's apparently the highest I can jump, but... Alright, you guys saw it. Alright, I'm holding down... What? What did I do differently? Okay, seriously? Fuck this game right now. Thank you. Exactly, how do they expect people to figure this shit out? I wish I could gather that right now. That would be so nice. Oh! Sense. Am I right? Oh, hi! It's boss time! Okay. No. Don't care. Saving state. What the fuck? I have lightning bugs, right? Not many, but I've got them. I don't even know if that's making contact. I love how there's no flinch frame for this boss, so I don't know if I'm hitting him or not. Love you too, Froggy. Prick. Okay, that's apparently what I have to do. I have to feed him grenades. Okay, I think I've got this boss figured out. Feed him a grenade, let go. It's kind of sad when the boss is the easiest part of the stage to figure out. Okay, did I even hit him? Evidently not. He's trying to eat my face. Here, grab that. Oh, Wait, is the fight over? No, he moved. Okay, apparently you can't grab the, grab the thing close to him. Or, you know, grab the thing at all because it's fucking mistimed. I love this. Grab the thing, stupid! Thank you. You know what? I'm gonna die before the boss ends. But since I've got it figured out, I'm going to load state. Of course, I'm trying to get my ammo situated. And he burps on me. God damn it. I think he hit me with his tongue that time. You game! I finally got into position! Nope, you took too long. Here's some damage. Now you gotta line yourself up again. I'm a well-designed game. My favorite part of a boss is getting in range to hit him. And then taking damage anyway because the fucking boss cheap shots you all the fucking time. Please let this fight almost be over. I think I've hit him a total of 5 times. Dopey ass looking frog. Of course, he's not staying in on screen when I hit him, so I don't even know if it counts. I love how I come into this fight with 14 hits. He only needs like maybe 6 or 7. Yeah, I'm not hearing him burp. I heard him burp, so. Okay, that's. I think that's the first time I've paid attention when he's pulled out the chicken. I'm save scumming this like a bitch because I don't care anymore. Yeah, I've got to stay down there long enough for him to burp it back out. Because quality. You know, I'm not accepting that hit. And to think there's three more levels after this. Well, three worlds. That was bullshit, and the game knows it. I kinda wish it was possible to map my save state buttons to my controller. Probably is. Save scumming like a bitch! Is this the level of not give a fuck I'm in right now? I have the perfect timing to be out of time with it. Fuck you, game! Need to remember, I need to jump off. Can't just half-heartedly fall, otherwise I don't fall far enough. Move to the other platform, stupid! I don't even know if I hit him. I'll take it. 'Cause that's all the game's gonna fucking give me. Easy to figure out, difficult to master. Yeah, at least the frog boss in this SNES version made sense. You know, feed him the mud drinks. You're good. Nope. Feed him the dummied out ammo type. Which is honestly the best ammo type in the game. Okay, apparently there are two frogs, because I just watched that fucker explode. Thank you. I've gotten one hit on the second frog. Why couldn't this platforming part here be simpler? What the fuck was that? Shit. Oh. I guess I'm safe here. Wasted too much time. Burped fire at me. Gonna have to accept it. Cause I'm growing impatient. What? Yeah, what's that? Genesis does what, Nintendo don't? Yeah, Nintendo don't suck! Is that it? Is that it? Is that it? Is that it? Okay, apparently I have to watch the thing die on screen. What? That was stupid! I have to watch the thing die on screen. Okay. And I did get the bubble luau. There's the one up. There goes the health up. There goes the continue. Wow, I got the yin yang coin that's not going to help me. Great warrior, you have vanquished the object in for terror and awe, the frog. In thanks, we can, I say, only Kwaku, our missing chieftain, can divine the location of the missing idol. Shaboom, shaboom. Alas, Kwaku is dead. His remains rest in the bottom of the sea. The Flying Duckman. This music is not fitting. Thank you. It's not letting me shoot down. Oh, okay. Because apparently that's not a thing that can be done. Music is not fitting. This music sounds too surfer-ish. That would have been nice if I'd known it was there. Oh, great! Thanks! A homing attack! Ass! That might help. Might. Doubt it, though. Oh, hi.